The Dry County Humane Society is giving people a chance to take their holiday photos with their pets. People are taking photos with their cats, dogs, and even bunnies. Mayor Ortega is the director of philanthropy for the Tri County Humane Society. She says the Santa Paws event has been popular for a long time at the Humane Society.
It's not our biggest fundraiser by any means, but it is our longest running fundraiser. Our companion walk will be 30 years next year. So this is 32nd. It's definitely the longest running fundraiser that we've been doing.
The wildly popular event lasts all weekend. Unfortunately, if you did not sign up ahead of time, you will be out of luck this year. Ortega says one of the best parts of the yearly event is seeing old friends and meeting new ones.
There's a ton of alumni that come back, so it's definitely fun for that. And also lots of people who come year after year, so we've seen additions to families. Sometimes they come with, you know, the first year there's just the pets, and then the next year there's a baby involved.
Ortega says the annual event raises around $7,000 for the Tri-County Humane Society. Justin Labowney, WJON.